Okay, students, shall we start the class for the second year subject chemistry? The topic is oxo acids of phosphorus. Oxo acids of phosphorus. Phosphorus form mainly two series of acids. First one is phos acid, second one is eic acids. Phos acids, eic acids. So let us discuss about phosphorus series of acids. That means acid series of acids. So first one is H3PO3. H3PO3. Orthophosphorus acid. Second one, H3PO2, hypophosphorus acid. H3PO2, metaphosphorus acid. Next, H4P2O5, pyrophosphorus acid. H3PO3. So there is ortho phosphorus, orthophosphorus acid. Here H3PO2, hypophosphorus acid. HPO2, metaphosphorus acid. H4P2O5, pyrophosphorus acid. So all these acids belongs to acid series of acids. So first of all, H3PO3 structure. So central atom is phosphorus. Central atom is phosphorus. Structure of H3PO3. Phosphorus, oxygen with the double bond. Then remaining, here is OH. The next OH, next hydrogen, 1, 2 hydrogens, H3PO3, three oxygens, 1, 2, 3, three hydrogens, 1, 2, 3 hydrogens, 1 phosphorus. Okay, clear. 2 OH groups attached with 1 phosphorus, 1 hydrogen attached with 1 phosphorus. The next, H3PO2, hypophosphorus acid. Central atom is phosphorus. Phosphorus is the central atom, double bond with oxygen. Next, remaining are OH group and hydrogen and hydrogen. Only one OH group direct attached with phosphorus. Remaining two hydrogen atoms attached with phosphorus. Next, metaphosphorus acid. Metaphosphorous acid, three double bond O, bond OH. Okay, hydrogen one, two oxygens, one phosphorus. Next, pyrophosphorus acid, H4P2O5. Here, the phosphorus attached with two phosphorus atoms attached with one oxygen atom. So, remaining phosphorus with double bond O, phosphorus with double bond O. The next, remaining are OH group and hydrogen. OH group and hydrogen. Okay. First of all, hydrogens 1, 2, 3, 4. Phosphorus, 2 phosphorus. Oxygen, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So all these are acid series of phosphorus series of acids. Then, how to calculate the oxidation state of phosphorus in phosphorus series of acids? Okay. Oxygen exhibited always -2 oxidation state, is a -2 in compounds. oxygen minus 2, hydrogen plus 1, that is minus 1. Oxygen minus 2, hydrogen plus 1, it is also minus 1. Then hydrogen plus 1. Okay, plus 1, minus 1, cancel. Remaining part minus 2, minus 1, the phosphorus exhibit plus 3, oxidation state. Simply we can calculate the oxidation state of single atom of phosphorus. Okay, students, minus 1, plus 1, cancel. Remaining minus 2, minus 1, that is minus 3. So, phosphorus exhibit plus 3, oxidation state. Next, here it is minus 2, minus 1, plus 1, plus 1. Plus 1, plus 1, plus 2, minus 2, cancel, minus 1. Hence, phosphorus exhibit plus 1 oxidation state. Next, minus 1, minus 2, minus 2, minus 1, minus 3. So, phosphorus exhibit plus 3 oxidation state, totally 0. Next, minus 1, plus 1, minus 2. Here is a minus 2. The minus 1 belongs to 1 phosphorus. Here is plus 1, minus 1, cancel. Minus 2, minus 1, that is plus 3 oxidation state. So all these phosphorus exhibit lower oxidation states, hence they are called as oxidases. Okay, students, this is about oxidation state. So structure, the next oxidation state, next basicity. Basicity of acid. So how many OH groups attached to the phosphorus? 2. 2 OH groups attached to the phosphorus. Hence the basicity of acid is 2. That is dibasic acid. Then here the OH group attached to the one phosphorus atom, the basicity of acid is 1. Hypophosphorus acid basicity is 1. Metaphosphorus, it is also 1. It is also 1. Next, pyrophosphorus acid. OH group, OH group. Hence, it possesses 2. So, basicity of pyrophosphorus acid is 2. So, this is about only as a series of acids. Okay. Okay, next one is equal series of acids. Phosphoric series of acids. Phosphoric series of acids. First one is H3PO4. H3PO4. That is phosphoric acid. Next, HPO3. Next one, H4P2O6. H4P2O7. H3PO4. Okay, students, H3PO4, it is called a orthophosphoric acid. Orthophosphoric acid. Here is HPO3, metaphosphoric acid. Okay, metaphosphoric acid. H4P2O6, hypophosphoric acid. H4P2O7, pyrophosphoric acid. H3PO5. Peroxy, it is the most important, H3PO5, peroxy phosphoric acid. Okay, H3PO4, orthophosphoric acid. And structure, central atom is phosphorus with the double bond O. Next, remaining 3 oxygens and 3 hydrogen atoms. OH group, OH group, OH group. 3 hydrogens, 3 hydrogens, 4 oxygens. 1, 2, 3, 4. Phosphorus, phosphorus. Next, metaphosphoric acid. P, double bond, double bond O, double bond O, bond OH. 3 oxygens, 3 oxygens, 1 hydrogen, 1 hydrogen. H4P2O6, hypophosphoric acid. Here, 2 phosphorus atoms attached with 1 bond. Okay, then remaining double bond oxygen, bond OH, bond OH, bond OH, bond OH. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 hydrogens, 2 phosphorus, 6 oxygens. 1, 2, 3, 3, 2, 6. Okay, H4P2O7 pyrophosphoric acid. In this structure, two phosphorus atoms attached with one oxygen atom. So remaining oxygens, double bond oxygen, double bond oxygen, bond OH, bond OH, bond OH, bond OH. 4 hydrogens, 1, 2, 3, 4. Phosphorus 2, phosphorus 2. Oxygen 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Next, last one, H3PO5, peroxyphosphoric acid. Phosphorus is the central atom. Phosphorus is the central atom with the double bond O group. Next, 1 OH group, second OH. Then, next one is O1 OH, that is peroxy. O by O, that is peroxy. So we can calculate the oxidation state of central phosphorus atom from these structures. Okay. Oxidation state we can calculate with easiest method. It's a minus 1, minus 1, minus 1, minus 2. Focus students. Minus 1, minus 1, minus 1. That is 3. Minus 3, minus 2. Totally minus 5. So phosphorus exhibit plus 5. Oxidation state. Next, minus 2, minus 1, minus 2, plus 5. Minus 5, that is plus 5. Phosphorus possess plus 5 oxidation state. Next, oxygen minus 2, minus 1, minus 1. Minus 1, minus 1, how much? Minus 2, plus minus 2. That means minus 1, minus 1, minus 2. Totally minus 4. That is plus 4. Next, minus 1, minus 1, minus 2. Here it is a minus 2. So minus 1 belongs to phosphorus. Minus 1, minus 1, minus 2, minus 1. So totally minus 1, minus 1, minus 2, minus 4, minus 5. So plus 5. Here is also minus 1, minus 2, minus 1. Here is minus 1. Peroxy, oxygen. Exhibit minus 1 oxidation state in peroxy bond or peroxy group. Minus 1, minus 1, minus 2, minus 1. So minus 5, hence it exhibit plus 5 oxidation state. Next one is basicity. Basicity of acid. Okay, students. Basicity of acid means the number of OH groups attached to the are the number of OH groups present in the given acid. So how many OH groups are there? Here is 1, 2, 3. Hence the basicity of acid is 3. Tribasic acid. Orthophosphoric acid is tribasic acid. It is tribasic acid. Next, here only one OH group attached to the phosphorus, that is monobasic. Okay, next, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here is 4. It is tetrabasic acid. Tetrabasic acid. 1, 2, 3, 4. It is also 4 tetra basic acid. Here is 1, 2, 3. So 3, that is tri basic acid. This is about basicity of acid, about phosphoric series of acids.